Gentleman from Massachusetts.
Madam Speaker, I want to ask unanimous consent to insert into the record a July 14 Media Matters article entitled Fox News Obsession with Critical Race Theory by the Numbers. Madam Speaker, apparently my Republican friends and their allies in the media need a new scare tactic because they don't want to talk about things like the economy or how we put people back to work or how we crush the virus. But we're not going to debate on whether racism exists in America, because it does. And we're not going to debate whether we should teach our kids racism is wrong. We should. We're not going to debate whether individual states and schools can decide what their kids learn. They can. And we sure as hell are not going to be lectured about racism by the party that is trying to dismantle the Voting Rights Act that Martin Luther King and John Lewis paid for with their blood.